Welcome back to Space Engineers, folks. We are going to build ourselves a new miner because this one sucks. So yeah, that's the plan for today. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to stick down a landing gear. Not a big one though. Small one. Like so. If we had some steel plates, we would stick down a landing gear. So steel plates, we need some interior plates as well, probably, and maybe some construction components. Alright, let's try that again. Landing gear. Down. Alright. And wonderful, we have our build and repair system to build it for us, which is kind of nice, but we're going to make the ship in black and yellow, I think. So, alright, landing gear down. We'll come up just a little bit. I think one more. We'll stick a battery on here. Actually stick two batteries on there. Okay. Then we need a cockpit. Which I think we'll use this one. Maybe come forward a tad, like that. And then we need some cargo containers. Don't know how many we're gonna need. Maybe something like that. Three. Is that enough? I think that's enough. We're gonna need some gyros. Two should do it. I think we'll stick one more battery on there. That'll do. Then we need some engines. Those. Whoa. No, I don't wish to respawn. it. Was it there? I think it was. Oh, an unknown signal. We'll go check that out in a second, I think. That looks about right. Okay. Need downward thrust. No, not there. There. Okay. And we need forward thrust. So we'll stick here. We're missing down and sideways. We'll stick sideways here. Like so. I think we need another cargo container and a connector. So where are we gonna stick? Downwards thrust, that is the question. I guess we'll just do four. So now we have thrust in all directions. We have the gyros. We do need a ore detector. Which we'll stick there. And then we will get some of these guys. I think we need to come out a bit. Maybe three out. One, two, three. One, two, two, three. I think I want the inverted corner. What are we shooting at? Nothing? Okay. This. It gives it a little bit more to hold on to, you might say. Right, drills. Stop it. There. I want you there. 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 Stick one in the middle as well if I can get in there and do it. It really obstructs your view when you stick them up here, but I think I'll do it anyway. So then we have six drills on this one. Yeah, I think that works. Then we need these guys. I actually need a sorter there. Hmm. Then I need... a small conveyor. And I suppose we'll do... a curb. Curb. Then we need the ejectors. Where do we have those? There. Is that the right way? It is. And an ejector and an ejector. Then we need some light. And a reversing light. We'll stick that right here. And the camera. Like so. I think that's everything we need. Make this look a little bit better though. Don't know if that looks better, but it's different than it was before. And there we have our new miner. Let's paint it. Everything is black right now. I want some of it to be yellow. Actually, first things first. I don't want our engines to be in... Did I not select black? I did select black, okay. I don't want them to be carbon fiber because Carbon fiber engine seems strange to me. That doesn't look like black to me, to be honest. It says it is, though. Fine. And I want that to be carbon fiber, I think. I don't want the drills to be yellow, I want those to be black. Question is, do I actually want this to be red instead of yellow? Because I think the yellow looks kind of naff. I think I want them to be red instead. But I can't get in there and do that one, which annoys me a great deal. To walk the right. You know what? I don't think this is what I want. Didn't want to paint that. Oh, maybe I should go hook up and get some power to this while we're doing all this painty stuff. That might actually be an idea. Let's do that. Thrusts. Minor thrusters. Actually, let's call it new minor thrusters. And then we want batteries, new minor batteries, and then we want drills. New minor drills. And we want light. New miner spot lights. And ejector. New miner ejectors. And then we want the sorter, which will say drain all, and we'll whitelist stone. Stone, 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 stone. Okay, and then we want ejectors again. Collect all and throw out. Alright. And I think that's it. So we want groups. We want batteries. Recharge on off. We want our connector. Switch lock. We actually want our landing gear. Switch lock. And I need to turn that off. Automatic. Then we want our lights. I don't want those there though. I want my thrusters there. Toggle block on off. Spotlights, toggle block on off. Drills, toggle block on off. Ejector, toggle block on off. Camera view. Block tools, drill. I think that's it. But let's just do landing gear auto lock off. So that means that we can fly, but we don't actually have anywhere to connect because all our connection points are in use. Why? Oh, two. There we go. We'll keep this down here as a backup, just. What are we shooting at? Has to be a wolf. Don't see anything close, so. Maybe I should turn you off. I guess something's being repaired there. Okay, 2. Recharge, 3, 4. Okay. There's a new miner. Right. Okay, so everything is now completely black. In the next one, we'll color it up, and then we'll go mining. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.